heard the original one. So, okay, I confirm with that and the inner story how there was the song I Love Rock and Roll years later. Joan Jett, took it and ran with it.